Hey, I have a test today on how sound waves control, and I'm sure I'm going to fail.
Well, come on, Nia. The test is going to be easy. It's just that all you need to remember is sound is a form of energy moving back and forth, and it needs a medium to travel through.
Wait, I thought sound can only travel through air.
Wait, you're wrong. Who told you that misconception? Sound can travel through me just fine.
Who said that?
I'm water. Sound can travel through me at a regular rate. Faster than air, but slower than sound.
Hey, don't forget about me.
Wait, what was that?
The table. I'm a solid, and sound can travel through me just like the others. Just as well, even better, because my particles are so close together.
I don't believe that.
Well, just place your ear against the table and see what happens.
What?
Hey, look over here.
Great, now the air is talking to us right now.
All sound needs is a medium to travel. I may be the slowest, but sound can still travel through me.
Okay, I understand now. Sound can travel through matter. Solid is the fastest, liquid is slower, gas is the slowest.